Got no choice but to go to IHOP dinner.
The best option is probably to go before we go to the apartment because there's no IHOPs in Dallas City Centre.
Okay.
So you have to have a Whataburger, wait about 3 hours and have an IHOP.
Yeah, sold. Let's do it. Ladies and gentlemen, hey, did you know this is exclusive to Texas? Oh, you're recording. Sorry.
Oh, sorry, yeah.
You're only getting
Whataburgers in Texas?
Yeah, in Texas, yeah. Apparently so.
Sound?
My mate, the Uber driver, told me. My fluffy hair, man.
Thank you.
God. I don't.
White chocolate raspberry shake, my word.
Just here to brighten your day, Lou.
Right, let's see what we got.
My days.
She trying to get through to you, or?
No, that's not the reference of issues with getting into my house, so she sent me a text message.
It's decent. To be fair, probably would have gone for the...
That text
The triple thing that Dougie's got, but... I wanted bacon, and there's not actually that much bacon on it.
I just had a bacon pie.
It's nice, though. Not as nice as my IHOP one, though.
Good?
Yeah, that's very good. Yeah. Holy shit, man.
Yes.
Right, time to pack up, unfortunately. Phase number one of this trip is now coming to a close. Myself and Jack are off to Dallas tonight. Jack's behind the camera right now.
Yes,
and off to Destination Dallas tomorrow. So the next best gym episode will be coming very soon. Stay tuned for that. So we're going to get packed up, say bye to the fam, and we will go our separate ways. It's been emotional.
Never mind.
No, oh, fucking hell.
What?
The way you shut that was something special.
Okay. Let's go. Just realised that I forgot the clothes. It's actually sunny today. Now we're friggin' leaving. Left the clothes. I jumped in the pool out on this rock. Not quite dry yet, so give it another 5 minutes and then go and pack them away. And then we're good. Yeah. Mate, everything is content. You've lived with me for like 4 days now. You should know this. It's quite nice.
Yeah?
Yeah. I freaking love Sour Patch, man. Not the blue one, though. Cracking. Are they good? Cool. House number one. That's a wrap for house number one. Appreciate you all. Thank you for making me feel so welcome. And see you all again.
If you like our content,
just trying to be nice.
Like,
you know,
comment, and subscribe. Yeah.
No, seriously, like, thanks, guys. I really appreciate it. So it's been
a lot of fun.
And in particular, Suki.
Yo.
Thank you very much for everything, mate. I appreciate,
it coming down. Thank you for playing with the content, for the guys, the photos, the videos. Awesome having you here. Awesome content. Look forward to seeing the rest of the videos behind the scenes for the Atlas. Make sure you follow NFMUK to see his work.
I'm not going to lie, I would have laughed if you fell in, but, you know.
Bye.
The house is empty, ladies and gentlemen. Everybody has gone. Back door's locked. Everything's gone from upstairs, I think. On to Dallas for the next one. It's been a pleasure.
Cool.
Let's go.
Oh my fucking god. I'm fucking gobsmacked.
You come down here, this is the other bedroom with the other ensuite, which actually does have one. And you come down here, you've got a nice TV, you got a fridge, kitchen, very nice sofa, and then on the top floor with a nice lovely view of Dallas. How stunning. That is mental, mate. It's even got Netflix on the TV.
Unreal. American Netflix as well, which is way better than UK Netflix.
It's all got it paid for as well, it says. Does it actually work? That's paid for us. Oh my god.
Oh my days.
There you go.
Hey!
You want to go for a walk then?
Yeah, we've got some washing
up. Oh shit, yeah, of course.
But instead, we thought, let's walk an hour.
Let's walk an hour instead.
And we're literally walking alongside it, and that costs about £3 instead of we're walking for an hour.
Yeah, cheers. But mate, we're having such a great time.
And it is nice, but we could be having a nice time at the destination we want to be at, instead of on the side of a highway.
Don't be scared. I'm massive, bro.
Oh, they can just take your camera.
We don't fuck with me.
I have the camera, it's not mine. I'm going.
I've got a great record in fights. Zero entered, one lost.
Did you even enter it though? Still...
No, I didn't enter it, that's the fucking point. There was no fight. We're gonna wander around the city. We're gonna go for some food at some point. We're gonna get some cool shots. Let's cross the road here, man. Is this illegal? This is probably illegal.
Touristy one, mate. There's £50 to go into.
It is quite touristy. It does look cool though. But anyway, so yeah, we're gonna wander around and then we're gonna go back and chill out later, shall we say.
Did you know the fucking amateur Mackie? Generate every day.
What do you reckon? Do I try what I would normally have?
But the American version. Don't get your hopes up for anything. It's all
or do I try something that I can't normally get?
It tastes like shit.
They're the two options.
I'll get a medium because that is a large.
Oh, great, for 41 cents. Okay, fuck it.
Mackey's has been ordered.
First ever Mackey's experience.
In America. Yeah, clarify that, you fat bastard.
So, the goal of this is to basically test out the difference between, I've heard American nuggets suck,
they
I really hope they don't, because I've just spent $10 on it. However, if it does, I won't be that disappointed, because it will prove it right, you know, and the theory will be right. And content is content. So we've been on this mad walk all the way around the city, miles around the city, sick bridge shots, cool light shots, great photos, great videos, and now we've wound up in a Mackey's. So hopefully it goes well.
What you got, mate?
I'm fuming, man. A very thin looking crispy chicken sandwich, which I'm worried about. Some soggy fries that's cold on an apple pie. And this was somehow $15 and a milkshake. But great purchase, mate.
That's Diddy, man.
That was. Well, there's not even got the receipt on there. I don't know where my receipt's gone, mate, but that was at least like $8. Buzzing, mate.
That's a bit sad, that, I'm not gonna lie.
Oh well, I'm not even that hungry. I didn't even come out for food. I literally came out for a milkshake and then he wanted a Mackey, so I thought, yeah, go on then. Spent $50 on this shit.
Does it at least taste nice?
As Mackey's goes, it's probably the best thing I've had from here so far. 4 out of 10.
4?
Mm-hmm. Okay. So, that's a smaller container than I thought, I'm not going to lie to you.
They taste like soggy mashed potato, mate. They don't taste like chicken.
They even look different. They're tiny.
They look better than mine did yesterday, I'll tell you that much, mate. They look alright, they look crispy.
Look about 20. So. Cheers.
The fact you've not put ketchup on that is...
That's, I want to try it on its own.
That's sacrilege, mate.
Man, I'd drown Mackey's in ketchup. I just want to try it on its own. Eh. I definitely prefer English ones. But... Hold on. But... They don't taste that different.
You've got lucky, mate.
Yeah, I think so. Everyone has been moaning about them.
I had them yesterday. It was literally like soggy mashed potato that had been deep fried.
Also got it's like a frozen Fanta thing. I've no idea why I got it, because I'm probably not going to drink it all, but anyway. That's an ice blast, like slush puppy combo. That's nice, to be fair. Do you want to try it? Chips taste the same.
So this place also has a pool and a gym somewhere as well, which is good for Jack because he's going to be a psychopath and get up at 4 o'clock in the morning and go do cardio.
Whereas I will be in bed. It smells fresh in here, doesn't it?
It's a rather potent smell of marijuana in here.
Fresh.
You're never gonna make it, you're not good enough. There's a million other people with the same stuff.
So it was at this point that I went to leave to depart for Houston, which is where Alpha Land is, the next part, the next destination, the next leg of this trip. And about 30 minutes before, my suitcase snapped. So of course I have zero footage of this happening because it was stressful as hell. And pretty much, myself and Jack were just running around the middle of Dallas looking for a spare suitcase, well not a spare suitcase, a suitcase to buy, or duct tape. And I wound up spending $45 on duct tape to get myself from one location to the other. But it was all hanging in the balance, really.
Okay, so the situation is, the suitcase broke. Stood over there like a melon trying to figure out what is going on, because I don't even know if we're going to let me on this bus, man. Not with all that stuff. A broken suitcase. But hey ho! You gotta laugh. If you don't laugh, you'll cry. I'll cry. You guys won't cry. You guys are laughing right now. I'm crying. On the inside. We'll figure it out. Worst comes to worst, we'll get a friggin' Uber, man. Just an expensive one. Say the word and we can stay.